Long ago, in a little village, there lived a very learned priest. He was very well respected. And people from faraway villages invited him to perform religious ceremonies in their homes. He was a very good priest. But he was also very proud.
I don't want to boast, but is there anyone in this entire village who is more intelligent than I am?
Huh?
I don't think so.